Student, we have one question that is asked. Here you write which of the following statement are concerning osmosis.